I'll drive.
You better not roll this thing.
You're telling me you forgot your anniversary, too? The only reason she ain't complaining is because she's tired of getting fucking balloons. She's happy you forgot so that she wouldn't get no more balloons.
Kato, you think for her birthday I should give her like a teddy bear or something?
Holy shit. Mato, you want to give your girl a real gift? Give her my phone number. I'll send her back to you smiling.
Remember, a lot of these Sicarios are ex-military.
ID your targets. If Amaru gets killed by a stray round, Operation Kingslayer will be dead in the water before it even starts. Let's go. Target dead.
We know we're here. Be careful.
He's dead.
clear over here.
Sé que alguien me escucha, cabrones. Sé que están ahí. Así que escuchen bien. La rebelión no perdona.
Todavía no estamos a salvo. Pero Dios le pagará esto que ha hecho por mí.
Are you Amaru?
What's left of him anyway?
Come on, we're getting you out of here.
Como va? Got some hostile activity. I think they saw you. Be careful, man.
I got it. I'll fly.
Where are you taking me?
Back to your friends.
Entonces, Pacatari has made his deal with the malditos extranjeros, the young fool.
Take it up with him, senor. There's a weapons case over here.
Hurt?
Santa Blanca is not the most gracious of hosts. These Aucas, these demons, they had questioning me. Let us say, their talk of love was enough to make me vomit. But their methods were not... were not...
Were their names Yuri and...
Yuri, Polito.
These are the fucks that tortured Ricky Sandoval while Sueño questioned him. I want them bad.
We only saw run-of-the-mill Sicarios when we freed Amaru.
But I haven't seen Yuri, Polito in at least 3 days, maybe 4. I don't know where they are now.
We need more intel.
We'll search every village and camp until we find something.
Somebody's gotta know something. Gather documents, hack computers, interrogate hostile lieutenants, talk to civvies, whatever it takes.
We'll turn over every rock. Heads up. Bowman's file on Yuri and Polito is coming through. That's the rundown on Yuri and Polito. They're a key part of Santa Blanca's security operation. Remember to check out Bowman's briefing on their chain of command.
Guy in charge of security is El Muro, the Wall. Personal bodyguard and childhood friend to El Sueño. El Muro's little brother is La Plaga. Nasty piece of shit. Very active on social media. Head sicario for the cartel.
The hunt starts now. We want Sueño, we gotta work our way up the hierarchy. First targets are Yuri and Polito. We find the intel, we track them down, we take them out.
Como me gustaba estar arreglando los cacharros.
Thank you. and bust.
Nomad, I've got Pacatori on the line. Sounds like he needs our help.
Put him through.
Hola, compadre. I have a problem in Itaqua, and Bowman says you might be able to help. My people need help. There have been many losses to the cartel, and the horrors inflicted by Yuri Polito have broken their spirit. The fires of revolution have almost gone out.
Spare me the rhetoric, Katari. Just tell me what you need.
There is a cartel supply convoy passing through the province soon. Capturing it would give my people much-needed supplies and restore their morale. Can you do this?
Consider it done.
Taking orders from Pat Katari now?
Katari needs this convoy. We're gonna give it to him. The more he depends on us to get shit done, the more we can get out of him in return.
If somebody had done that for Ricky,
get down. We got tangos. Danger close.
You look out for your homie. You know if he's gonna roll on you. This next tune is for you, Ricky Sandoval. If he had marked your grave, I would have pissed on him.
You said it.
Take cover!
Hang tight, I'm heading your way.
Fucking hell!
That came from the dump.
Yo, I got a weapons case here. Awesome.